Hello guys, I'm back and this is part two of the prequel series we're doing here on my opinions of the prequel. So here's Attack of the Clones. Now, as we all know, Attack of the Clones came out in 2002, and my first reaction when I saw Attack of the Clone toys, I was like, "Oh, this is awesome with the lightsaber. It kind of has a whole vintage feel to it," which they were going for. Hasbro at the time was doing a 25th anniversary kind of feeling to all Star Wars toys at the point, and it was mostly for the Saga collection, as this was known for. So it had all, I think, four films that were out at the time, and this was going to be the fifth. So let's just say five films at the time. So I remember seeing this and being in awe and looking back at this line. I thought it was going to have a lot of potential, and this was one of the first pickups I had. Actually, this was the only vehicle I had back then, and also one of the speeders. I think it was Anakin's speeder and Zam Wessel's speeder, as I can remember. And I just got completely turned off after them. I lost interest because it was just the figures were terrible. Now, I do have one figure next to me. This is the Jango Fett slave pilot. Came out 2001, 2000, or not 2001, 2002, 2003. And I had this. And looking at this figure was not that bad. It's not bad as most of them. You know, as you can see, it was scaled down and it's kind of molded in a weird posture. But as we look on the back, like you could see, oh my God, this line had potential. And you know, it just pulls you right in, but it didn't. And it's pretty much a pain in the ass line to collect. They just did pretty much like every character in the film. So it's just so tiring, to try to collect. But hey, you know, that's a part of collecting. If I had to say a prequel line that's just very redundant or very just let's get it over with, it's totally this one because of just the letdown. So what we'll do is we'll unbox a figure. I've never unboxed a prequel figure on here yet, so we'll do that. And I don't normally do that, but I am gonna do it for the review. I was gonna wait and open this up another time, but it will go good with the figure. But the Boba Fett figure that I will also include after the unboxing, you'll see why the Attack of the Clones line kind of grinded my gears, especially with the figures, thinking back, why they were just so bad. But anyways, stay tuned for the next video, and we'll go in more in depth with this, and thank you.